or even hundreds of meters per minute. And because of this, these relatively inexpensive machines can be used to make an enormous quantity of low-cost photovoltaic cells.
Thin film solar panels, as well as their silicon counterparts, can be built right into a building surface, such as a roof, window glass, or in the near future, paint. So-called building integrated photovoltaics will drive down the cost of solar electricity even further.
Because you're not buying panels and the infrastructure, you're buying it all at once. And my lab has been looking at forecasts of getting 20%, 25%.